So Adobe Analytics contains the tracking solutions. Okay, I'll be giving you each and everything on the Adobe Analytics side, and beginning on to this mechanism. So how the Adobe Analytics works, okay, how the tracking server. Okay, we'll get to that implementation and how to implement the tracking server, and then how to optimize that rule. And so these are the kind of additions I will be giving you. So in if you go to another institute also, they cannot able to show you the techniques and how to optimize it. They will show you the rules, and then after that, again, they will say that, okay, this is one, this is done, this is done, this is done. So my way of training is not like that. So there are some certain technology methodologies that you can able to optimize the loading time on the server also. Okay, loading time of the request processing, image request processing. And with that, what you will do is that, okay, if you optimize it, so the site will be more faster than the original site before. So this is the kind of addition. Okay, there are lots of the training will be given. The totally it is around equal to 22-23 hours. Okay, so this 23 hours, so either it may be this Saturday or Sunday. So likewise, we will be connecting, and 4 hours or 5 hours it will take it up, and we can able to close it. Yeah, so if there is a continuation, so we can able to complete it by 15 hours. Yeah, total end. So 10 to 15 hours we can able to complete the whole scenario, because the continuation will be there, right? So we can able to go very faster than the normal. So and again I need to recap, and again so I may prefer the longitudinal continuity for 4 to 5 hours, and then we can able to complete in a couple of days. Okay, it will be the faster mode. And the second way is like, okay, we can able to take it forward, so push forward with without any continuation. So without any continuation I don't prefer. Okay, only the continuation, long continuation will be there, and we can able to discuss more in detail. So the another student, yes, yes. Okay, so this is the Enroll. So speaking about this, there will be a post-training evaluation and the project also, which I will be giving you. Okay, and how to implement that and how to do that. So this I am going to provide as a deliverable, that's what. So once you are in, so I can able to provide you each and everything, right? So
okay,
discuss 1 minute. Okay, so the deliverable will be how to do the SDR and how to do the BDR according to that. Okay, you know about SDR, right? So in the implementation, yes, first of all, the main scenario is the software solution design reference.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so and then how to use the data layer and how to maintain it. Okay, so there are two ways of implementation. One is the satellite track, and the second thing is the
data
layer. Okay, so I will be providing you both of them, and how to function it, and how to do the implementation, how to set up the development variables, and then what are the kinds of the Adobe Analytics that will accept, and then how to embed in a EEM. Okay, and on the basis of that, so and so I know how to do the audience segmentation and how to do the product merchandising, and how the functioning of this customer service function. So in the e-commerce also I have implemented so many I have what we call total overall projects. And then what you will learn, so you will be learning Adobe implementation from scratch, and then how to deploy the type libraries, and so how to learn with this, and then I will be giving you one project like global clusters, and another project I will be giving you. Okay, and so if you are expecting the technical roles and how to do that and be an Adobe Analytics expert, so this will be the most forthcoming course. And then the scope of learning is like, okay, there will be a lot of career opportunities, and then all the digital agencies that talks about Adobe Analytics. I'm pretty sorry. Okay, so a lot of digital agencies that talks about Adobe Analytics can able to take you out. Okay, either it may be the consultant or architect positions. If you are need to go in 2 to 3 years in the architect position, so this this course will be helpful, and then I will be the mentor for next 23 days. So once you join, okay. So this is all about this course, and so it is of 20 hours. But if you go for the continuation, so it will be completed in 10 to 15 hours. Okay, and then I will be giving you the optimization standards and how to implement that optimization standard, and then some techniques that will relay out in terms of the implementation, and then it will give a faster implementation method. So in my previous projects, what I have done, so in the, as a form of work, and so let me explain you one project. One I have done with client engagement partner with Sephora, and then I have increased the engagement by 10% month on month. Okay, by means of this reporting under Tilium and Adobe Analytics mature. So we have done there. So this is one of the project that I have done. Okay, with Sephora. And I have taken a lot of responsibilities over there. So when I am working over there, okay, and I work with EY, okay. So I have worked with the project implementation EY total all around equal to 17,000 pages. So we have done each and everything, and then we have implemented the TDM and SISTRE method. So this nobody will teach you, okay, but I am going to teach you out. So how to do that in the JavaScript, then automatically this method will give you like what you call all the JavaScript variables at one place, and then you can able to optimize the entire site by means of the only three variables. Okay, so and then how to do that, and then how to maintain dashboard. So these are all the kinds of things that I have done. So and then the Vodafone. Okay, so in the Vodafone we have done so many things like on this Trillium and Adobe Analytics how much you, okay, because Vodafone was the project that we have started from 2011 to 2000 till yeah. So I have worked through all the phases of this Adobe Analytics, either it is Omature or the Site Catalyst. Okay, so and then I have taken Australian famous bank. So I don't want to give you the what we call client name, and I have given the 30% engagement on that, and then I have given the RFP tagging and then the tracking implementation in the real time. For example, if you are doing a transition, okay, so NEFT or RTGS in the Indian system, there NEFT and RTGS is not there. So there, okay, in between the transition to transition, only microsecond is the gap. So we have implemented a tagging instruction on that microsecond tagging. So in order to evaluate how many transactions are going, what are the real frauds are happening on that things, okay, either it may be credit card frauds or either it may be the banking transaction frauds. So there how the fraud analysis analytics also we have built for the client. So by using this methodology, so this is about that, and then total 2500 staff. So we have implemented all around equal to more than 20,000 pages. So 2,500 staff means that, okay, they have 2,500 staff, and we have implemented so many internal pages, and then we have implemented for the customers. So totally maybe it will go to 20,000 plus pages on. So we have taken an initiative, and I am a productive manager over there, and I have worked on this. So this is about myself. Okay. So what do you know about the customer intelligence tool? Okay, Adobe Analytics is a real-time customer intelligence tool where you can able to put the every center of marketing action. Means like what we call Adobe Analytics is a customer-centric tool through which you can able to add on the predictive analysis methods. Okay, so in the deliverability, so I will be giving you all the predictive analytics causes also, on how to upscale your web intelligence mechanism and how to do that. So in my major banking sector under the Vodafone and Apple, so I have implemented this predictive analytics method. Like, okay, predictive analytics is something like an artificial intelligence method. It will calculate how much is the next forthcoming traffic and how to set up it up. So I will be giving you out in the course also, so that I have not written. So due to the time constraint, sorry, I forgot it. Okay. So, so it is a customer intelligence tool which can able to predict the future, and you can able to enhance your business opportunities with the client. With this, how you know, one systematic method. Okay, if you are doing well, it's okay. So if you go into the implementation mode and you are just doing what they are saying, then you have less opportunities to go and then ask for the hike. Then you have done something which is a crucial and then a unique standard than the other industry is doing, then automatically they will come back to you, what is the hike percentage that I need to give you. So likewise, you can able to build up your rapport, or likewise you can able to build out your methodologies. Okay, or else what we call, okay, it's an interaction mode, right? So I will give you an unique system through which you can able to implement each and everything. Okay, my way of profiling is majorly unique, not through this internet Google kind of thing. You don't find anything on Google, whichever I am giving you, because okay, I have the real-time scenario, and then according to that real-time scenario, I will upscale it. Okay, and in the when comparing to the competitor institute or anyone, okay, they will just Google it, copy and paste, and then say that this is the rule. And this is the data, and then I don't give like that type of things. Okay, I will be taking through you how the variable will work, and then why it is working, and then what are the things that needed to be worked, and then for that thing, so how to interact, and then how to make the integration mechanism. So I will be giving you out end to end, not just like okay, this is root, this is data layer, this is component. If you see the video of any institute or something, so you will find only this mechanism. But my way of teaching is somewhat subject and crucial, and even a 10th class student also start using it and then implement it. So I will be giving you out in that scenario. Okay, so okay, in the Adobe Marketing Cloud solution, so we have the Adobe Analytics that can take the customer experience. See, customer experience is something which is an indigenate or delegant across these industrial standards. Means the customer experience is good, then automatically their way of approach will be also good. So for example, if a customer is coming to your site and then the tagging is done, okay, the request is placed, then he can't able to wait for another 30 minutes that you are preparing the order, right? So
yes,
the timing and then the interaction and the technical variables or technical abilities has to be correspondent, and then how the conversion should be there. So for that, Adobe Analytics is a real-time intelligence which tracks and then which can able to implement. Okay, if you compare to the Google and Adobe Analytics, Adobe Analytics has the predictive mechanism and then the artificial intelligence mechanism through which they can able to take up. So if I compare the both of this Google and Adobe Analytics, Adobe Analytics is the major across all the industry because it has the predictive methodologies. Okay, Google as a big company, they have implemented all the analytical things which are being tracked, okay, which you can able to track. But Adobe Analytics, what they are doing is that they are implementing in such a way that which can be tracked and then how to monetize it and how to upscale it by means of the predictive algorithm called Sephora. Okay, there is one algorithm that will use. So I will let you know this artificial intelligence method, the predictive analysis, so later on. So like, okay, they will be giving you this by means of an algorithm called Sephora, and then they can able to upscale it, and you can see a lot of predictive analytics feature, and then how much is the web traffic from now by means of the historical prediction. So there how the Adobe Analytics plays a major role. You can do n number of things with Adobe Analytics, not with Google Analytics. Okay, so that's why most of the companies are preferring only Adobe Analytics than the ordinary method. Okay, so this is about how to getting started and how we can able to take up this website requirements. And so if you see the requirements, so how to take up this requirements, and then I will be giving you all the docs. Okay, how to maintain a client. Okay, so what are the questions that will be, so if you are putting a fake experience, so this all, so I am very sorry to use a fake experience, but if you are opting for fake experience, like in now 2 to 5 years of experience, then automatically these kind of the implementation questions has to be asked to the stakeholder, otherwise others will catch you. Okay, so and then the business question is, and how the business governance. So business governance is a framework or else the business thinks that how to set up this framework or the Adobe, how to implement the Adobe Analytics. So if you are in somewhere near to the solution architect or near to solution architect, the solution architect or what we call the manager will expect this kind of knowledge from you, otherwise he will also tell you that you don't have the knowledge. So and then what are the limitations, and then I will be giving you out how to do that and how the implementation things will be taken care. And I'll be starting with the reporting, and then with reporting how to implement that in launch, or else how to implement that in by using the satellite method. So these are all the kind of things that we will be giving you off in the near future once you join. So yeah, so okay. Any doubts regarding this?
No, I'm good. I think it's
good. Okay, so you will get an implementation and then hands-on reporting. Okay, so in what we call, I will give you some scenarios on the reporting also, and total entire will be, you can able to take it as what we call 10 to 15 hours. Okay, within 10 to 15 hours, I will be giving you out each and everything, and then you can able to monetize you, okay, as per you are required. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. And also one thing, you will be giving some, I'll get back to them so that they'll get back to you.
It's okay, no problem. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.